Satan is Genesis P. Orridge.
I had a wonderful moment in the grocery store. Imagine came on and I saw the pound cake. And I realized that I was stoned. It was great.
Some days are like friendship. As time passes, the addiction dwindles.
Thank you.
Some days, our friendship character.
bunny type creature. Something that's hopping with little paws with little sharp claws on them.
Good day.
asking us. In San Francisco. Yo, what the fuck is up with that? You better be making me some money, all right? You are my favorite flavor. Fantastic, superior recording. I love it. I love it so much I can't get up off the couch. I'm gonna take a little nap here. I fell asleep listening to your tape. And I've been having the most amazing dreams. And I was making love with bunches of you, Bunny. You exhausted me. I'm completely worn out. Thank you. about half my natural lifespan, because I'm not going to see 80. So it's over half. I wanted to say to you that I've never met anybody like you in my entire life. I don't think I ever will again. You're very special. And not many like people like, you know, like you in our world. I will never meet anybody like you.
Honey, is that you? Is that you?
Out. out. worry about dying. You were meant not to live. For the girl you once loved and hurt is floating undone. Her real name is Cynic, my goddess of infinite love. Thus I mutated your ears to do not a thing, but slowly torture you with the world's sounds. Nothing but percussion. 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 Percussion.
Take a fantastic voyage. through the mist into the inside of an android. Hear the heart beating as it pulsates from the rib cage of total environment. An artificial being programmed by a computer to surround you with emotions you've never known existed. Not until you've walked into the inner world of your imagination. Come, see, feel, and sense it if you dare.
The living eye.
1493 Silver Road.
I'm so hungry to talk to a real person. Look at you there with your cocktail. through the smoke from my cigarette. Oh, it would be so perfect.
Repeat the command, come, and put him in the proper position. Now is the time to make a fuss over him and praise him. Let him know that his work is appreciated. The association of pleasant reactions when he comes will get him to come that much more readily any time in the future. As soon as he consistently comes and sits in front of you when you call him, try to increase your distance. Make the distances longer until you are calling him from 40 or 50 feet and he comes.
Because he's my little slave. Go on, go make me a coffee.
Wait.
Piss off! Don't wiggle that bottom at me like that, my darling.
I'm sorry.